In our current global, technological, and competitive scenario, every organization, governmental or corporate, needs high-quality information. Reliable assessment must be made available to decision-makers at the right moment, in the right way. DSINT is the solution. Data and Signal Intelligence Platform is an advanced intelligence analytics platform designed by CipherGate, part of Electronica Group. It is designed as a security platform that aims to offer corporates the same tools government agencies have used and exploited for decades. Users are, therefore, CEOs, top management, strategy sections, and security directors. The platform presents a host of possible applications. The spectrum of applications is wide. It ranges from brand reputation, the evaluation and protection of property brand that is becoming a specific asset, to semantic technologies such as the sentiment analysis on the brand, elaborated on big data retrieved over surface web or in the deep dark web. Supply chain monitoring. Just think about a luxury corporate who needs to decide whether to engage or not with suppliers headquartered in high criminal density areas or high social danger areas. DSINT gives a possibility, correlating different type of data, to retrieve information about those suppliers, their board of directors, their specific assets, so as to supply a well-defined, informative ecosystem to decision-makers. And finally, intelligence. Open source intelligence focuses on top management of competitors. Negotiations could be more easily driven if you know who is sitting in front of you. Of crucial importance, furthermore, is the activity that DSINT does in images. For example, face recognition and image tagging algorithms on security cameras acquisitions. Image analysis today is fundamental, and that is why CipherGate is currently investing in the creation of advanced algorithms. We try to give a cockpit for integrated data management to those who are going to operate these chaotic and informative environments, within which browsing with traditional tools is getting extremely difficult.